This is probably the most reckless video I've done in this game, and it's so much fun. So stay tuned to watch this reckless video. Like, look at this. This is terrible. I'm flipping over. Also, that's the police mod. Hey guys, I just updated my mod. I have the turbo back, as you can see. Extra foos mod, everything back to normal, hopefully. Hopefully everything's back to normal, but I don't know. That's gone. Okay. So, in the last episode, I just came back from the Philippines and I was tired, but now I'm not. We just got this Lada 2105 and we are cruising, and now we have a turbo, which is even better. So, I just installed the mod where you can be a police officer, not just a hat. Put that on. We'll put our sunglasses on, of course. Put everything else in the back. Put everything else in the back. We'll put that back on later. You can turn your vehicle, you heard it here, your vehicle into a police car by hitting F3, I think. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There we go. Look at this. Our vehicle, our Lada 2105 is a freaking, oh my gosh. Come on, get up. Oh wait, my sunglasses. No, wait a second. I was just wearing. Oh, not this glitch again. No, look here. It's gonna be this glitch where it's gonna pop up here, right? Yep. One second. Not there again. Lucky. Oh wait. Tab X. No. How do you put this on? Where do they go? Now the police can't get me because my car is. I'm a police officer. Crap. One sec, let me reload my save. Gosh. Okay, I reloaded the save. Looky here. So, let's do this again. Crap, I need to eat something. Oh! Are you? This guy has to be so dumb just to run into me. Okay, one sec, let's do this again. Hop. No, not again. My sunglasses are technically still on my. Are you? No, let's just wear the freaking police hat. This is so stupid. Okay. Let's try this one more time. This fails. I'm gonna be so mad. Oh my gosh. This is dumb. I just want my glasses. I'm doing this all for freaking glasses. So I am going to remove this mod, but just for now, we're gonna play with it today. Look at this. Look at this. Look at us go. So, rev it up. We're gonna pull some people over by turning our car into a. There we go, finally. But looky here. Our car is a police car. And F6, what is it? Oh crap. What about 6? 8. That's how you turn on your lights. How do you turn on your freaking sirens? 7? That's how you turn on your sirens. Okay. We're gonna be pulling some people over today in the long drive once we get up this freaking hill. But we do have a turbo, and Dingus is right there, and look at this. We have two hats on, which is kind of annoying. But I can't take off my glasses, so that's fun. But if we can make it up this hill, this would be nice. This is still in kilometers. The miles per hour gauge probably is not updated. Let me see if it's updated or not. Let's see here. Is it mile per hour gauge update? Consistent odometers. We're going to, okay. My mods. Oh, okay. They're downloading the bot. Sorry about that, guys. Someone came into my room. Oh, crap. Why? Car, come on. Don't do this to me now. Car. Let's go. Turbo, kick on. Here we go. Oh, crap. Oh, it's a diesel. I really need to delete that engine mod. That's what's causing it. It's an engine mod. But we're going to be cruising here. Also, F2 to request for some backup. So what happens if we just pull somebody over? Let's do that right now. Once we get up this hill, we'll pull somebody over. Come on. Car, come on. Okay, where do we need to... Dude, this is terrible road. This is bouncy and everything. Come on, Turbo. Come on, Turbo, kick on. We all been waiting. And no, I'm not gonna put Hyperzine. That's gonna be a big mistake. Also, who's flashing me? Oh, buddy, you're gonna get it. Come on, get ahead of me. Get ahead of me. Yeah. Bam. Seven. Do we have a runner? We might have a runner. Come on. This car is so slow, come on. This used to be so fast, but now it's just... Oh, he is running, dude. F2. Come on, I need some backup. Come on, he's moving. Oh my gosh. I swear if he disappeared. And he disappeared. You gotta be kidding me. The guy disappeared. Oh no, he's still down there. Wait, no, that's a whole different car. We're gonna pull this guy over, how about that? Come on. Why is my turbo not working? We're gonna request. Come on. F2. There's a backup over here. Come on, get him. Oh gosh. Oh, yep, we got him. Got him. Hey. You. We need to arrest this guy. We need to arrest him. How do we arrest this guy? I need to see the controls. Like, I literally don't know how to arrest this guy. One second here. How do we arrest this guy? I just need to arrest him. He was running. We got to get him. Okay, let's see. Go to mods. Let's see here. My mod. Okay, how to use. Let's see. A arrest is aiming at their seat and pressing F2. Okay, bet. That's how we arrest this guy. Yes, F2. You're arrested, buddy. Oh, no way, he's actually back here. We're just gonna have a pumpkin friend. Oh, crap. Okay, let's just get out of here. Okay, see you later, people. No way, we actually got away from that. You, hey you, buddy. How you doing? Oh, he does not look too happy. I can't see his face, but I'm sure he's not happy at all. Let's actually get on the road. Okay. See if we can get someone else. Cause this is totally not our fault. Oh, we can hear a bus. Yes. Let's get going. Come on. Hey. Come on. Oh crap. I'm gonna get you. Okay, we need a request for some backup. This guy is just not pulling over, even though this is not hard at all. You know what? Just cut in front of him. Okay, stop right there. Oh! He's fighting, he's fighting. Yeah, good job, good job. Okay. We'll release you, okay? Here you go. You'll be released. Oh, can we stick two people in the back? Wow. Buddy, that's what you... Yeah, he's not happy. Hey, you! We're gonna arrest you. You're arrested. Oh my gosh! Chill! I forgot I had that mod. Oh, that's illegal. That's illegal, buddy. Arrest you too. There you go. I have the physics gun. Awesome. Okay, we have three suspects. They all were killing people. So now it's time to just go away now. They were totally killing people. I think this one was killing someone. Okay, that's a... Crap. Come on, car. Let me reattach the turbo. Okay. There we go. Is there anything else? Nothing really I want there. Oh, crap. What was I doing? What was I thinking? Oh, gosh. Oh, it's lagging. Oh, so now you decide. Oh, you're not getting away with this one. No, you aren't, buddy. This feels way faster now by reattaching this. Come on. Hey, you. Pull over. Now, immediately. Pull over. Pull. Oh, my gosh, it's wiggly. Pull over. Oh, I'm about to get you, buddy. Pull over! Oh, this guy's a runner. Oh, crap! Oh, get back on the track! Get back on track! Get back on track! Can't lose this guy! No! He's leaving! No, this is not happening. Come on, car! Come on! Oh my gosh, come on! Why is the turbo not spilling on? Oh, there you go. I thought I wouldn't catch up. F2. Request for some backup. Oh my gosh! Oh gosh! Chill out! That's not how you kind of do this job. You don't just hit them people in the back. Oh my gosh, he's really getting him. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Wow, he's really going. Dude, look at this guy. You have to, come on. He should, okay, let me get in front of him. Get in front of him, and, oh crap. Oh, you are kidding me. Okay, our kill intake is still in there. Come on, we can't lose this guy. We need more backup. Come on. The ultimate chase. Come on. I need a new turbo, I think. This one's just not working as well. Oh, crap. Oh, we have multiple backup on this guy. Oh, crap. Keep going. Keep getting. Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, no. Is one of our backups is... Oh my gosh. Need freaking more backup. Also, if you see that, like, thing keep popping up, don't mind it. That's it. Oh! His car is off. His car stalled. What happened, buddy? You ran out of oil? What's wrong? Run out of gas? He ran out of freaking gas. No way. Hey, buddy. How you doing? How long have you been going for? I've only been going for 4 miles, actually. Not 46. 4 miles. Or 4 kilometers, actually. Okay. Just go. Now we have, like, multiple. How much pumpkins can we fit back there, dude? Is there more? I don't see no more, but there might be some in each other, but it's probably all gonna turn into pumpkins, but whatever. Let's continue. Oh, yep, there's a pumpkin inside of another, so we're good. Ah. Here we go. We're off and onwards now. Now, I haven't seen a stop today, except for, like, a small little gas station, so I don't know what we need to do. Maybe there's a stop up here somewhere. It's kind of a pain to get back down this freaking road, but it's fine. Apparently we're not in a snowing biome, we're in the grass biome, as I can see on the road, but I don't see the grass biome nowhere. And at least it's not up, like, really high up. It's just kind of like this. I don't know why my turbo is just not working. Do I have another one? I don't know. That's a mystery. Come on. I need to get there. Oh, crap. Here we go, back down the hill. Get those RPMs up. That really did nothing. Oh, crap! Crap! It lagged or something. I don't know. Sorry, guys, back there. Sorry about that. There's, like, no stops today. I don't know why. There's just nothing. I'm surprised my fuel light's not on. I guess we just have to keep going out in this wilderness. Oh, this is painful. I just want some freaking stops. Maybe with a new turbo, because this one's crap. I've had this one for a couple months now, though. At least we're not in that, like, station wagon where it's, like, so low. Oh, crap. No, you better not fall off the side. Oh, my gosh. We just need to keep going and we'll make it somehow. Come on. Oh, yep. And here's another. Oh, yep. Please. There's no AI either. Like, I don't know what happened to the AI. They're, like, all gone. Also, I did lose my radio. I don't know how that went. Wow, there's nothing. There's nothing out here at all. Oh, there goes our fuel light. Wow. It is just bouncy. I don't know what's going on. It's just bouncy. Here we go, just bouncing. Look at this road, dude. This is not the first time I've seen this. Something is wrong with this road. Ooh, a good stop. Okay, finally, we found something. Oh, wow. Oh, 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 God. Oh, oh, okay. Oh, yeah, get on the road. We have to get on the road. Okay. Okay. Turn it off. Oh, looky here. Someone's in here. Where's my revolver? I really need a revolver. Where did it go? I swear I put it in here. Sorry, dingus.
What was the song I
wow.
heard?
I have no gun. Okay, we're gonna have to find one in here.
Oh, yeah. I found you, my little rabbit.
Dead. It's crazy. I've been looking all over to find this metal detector, and I just find them everywhere now. It's crazy, dude. Oh! Wow. Poop. Eat some of that. We got some fries. An AK-47! Finally, some guns! Oh, wow. What was happening? Apparently, I have a mod where if you shoot a car, it'll, like, get destroyed, so hopefully that's something. Okay, let's... Hopefully... We're gonna attach the gun. I don't know. Should we attach the gun? Oh, wow. Yeah, okay. I'll attach it, like, right there. Oh, never mind. Oh, it's stuck. Okay, let's just put it, we'll put it in front here. It's fine. I don't really care. Just put it here. Here we go. Everything's good now. Close this. I'm still a little sick. I did take some medicine, so hopefully I'll feel better soon. Why is there a gas? Did I always put the gas? I guess I always put the gas can here. No, why is it not on the array of these? I am starting to run out of a little room, but still. Can I put it, like, here? There you go. Just put this back here. Move it out of our way. Here we go! We're off again. That's like the quickest I think I've been to that type of stop before. The quickest. Oh, crap. I thought that was something. I hate to make a video while I'm sick, but we have to keep the roll on. We're literally, if I show you right here. When we started, we are 3,660 kilometers. We need to go 5,000, so we're so close. It's just gonna take like a year or something, I don't know. Or if I keep playing this every single day, it's gonna take up the whole summer! Oh my gosh! These guys are racing! What the heck? They are really going. I don't know if there's like a... I should have looked, maybe. Maybe there's a turbo, I just missed it. Man. I don't think so. Wow, what is this road? And look, there's a bus. Oh, the snowman mod! It's back! I updated this mod because it had an update. And look, it's back! The snowman. I think they've always been here. Oh, crap! Oh. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, no. It's a not as nice one. Go back. Let's go, 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 go. Nope. Okay, we're gonna just like put this is for the thumbnail, and we'll just take a picture. Now let's go. Another. Okay, let's go. He's on us, dude. Go. No. Oh crap, that's solid. Okay, one sec. Okay, turn off our sirens, of course. Oh my gosh, we're rolling backwards. No! I'm a cop. Oh my gosh! That's why we probably have to keep our windows up. That guy just devoured me. That guy just freaking devoured me. Okay, I'm back. That was crazy. We should probably keep these windows up so they don't eat me. And we'll keep up the window for Dingus. Because, especially Dingus, we don't want them eating Dingus. Oh no, come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. Let's just get going. We totally didn't see anything by going there. We didn't see anything. We didn't see anything. Also, our gas can's floating. We didn't see anything. Just keep on going. These guys are not cursed at all. These guys are not, totally not cursed. Oh my, some of them are built into cactus. I don't know if that means they're broken. Yeah, something's definitely wrong. I need to uninstall that mod. That is terrible. The mod basically, it makes the, it has like a engine for the, you're telling me I can't run into these guys? Wow, that is rock solid. What the heck? Okay, just put everything on. Why are they built into the cactuses like that? They might actually be broken. Wow. Well, that's crazy. Let's keep going. Come on. Okay. Now, oh, back down the hill. Fun. This is always fun. Oh, why is there cactuses here, by the way? In the winter. I guess that's normal. Oh, there goes a guy. Crap. Keep it on going. Keep it on going. We're gonna get out of here soon enough. It's fine. Wow, we're really moving. That's a police officer. Oh, wow. It's sort of bumpy. Oh, crap. Also, I noticed all my police, or all my people I captured are gone. Oh, crap. Whoa! It's bouncy! Okay, time to capture somebody. This looks like this is a... Oh, wait, is my car still a police officer? Yeah, it is, okay. Wait, it doesn't have a light bar. I forgot. I have to transform into a police officer. Okay. We're gonna get a taxi. Oh, now he's a runner too. Crap. Go, go, car, go, car, 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 go. Oh, I can't see him. Oh, he's spraying gas into my face, because that's a beetle, so he's gas. Wow, that's a bunch of smoke. Come on. Come on, let's get closer. Oh, come on. We're so close. What the heck is wrong with the terrain? I can't see. Oh, crap. F2. Oh, my gosh. F2. Come on, let's get him. Let's get him. Oh, my gosh. Get him. Car, come on. Get him, yeah, get him. Whoa, he's flying. Is he gone? Wow, he's gone. And my police is dead. Dang it, dude. Come on. You really had to crash? Oh, well, I kind of crashed too. Oh, he just hit a rock. Oh, and I just hit him. What is wrong? I just want to get out of this biome, honestly. Wait a second. Is that the taxi? That's a taxi. That's not the same one, though. But, you're gonna still get him. Here we go. Let's go. Hey, slow it down. Oh, crap. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to get back up on him. Come on. He's gonna bump into me. I hear his car already. Come on. Oh my gosh. Oh, whoa. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's get on the road. Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh. He spun out. I spun out. And there's a freaking zombie guy. Oh, he's right there. Oh, wow, no, you're not coming out. You are dead. Oh. Oh, crap. There's a zombie. One sec, let me handle this. Oh, wow, he's indestructible. Okay, let's go. Let's go, guy, come on. Crap, I ran out of ammo. Crap. You're kidding me? We're gonna just have to hit him. Come on. Hit the pole. Oh my gosh. Where's my backup at, dude? I've been trying to get some backup on this guy. Dude, they're both going now. Is that like your teammate or something? Come on, let's get going. Let's go. Let's get it going. No, I can't miss that stop. You're free to go. Dang it. Oh, crap. There's multiple zombies. I don't know. Ooh, that's a nice... But that's part of the mod, so I can't take that. Let's go. We have to go. I can't stop there. It's too dangerous. I have no guns. Oh, gosh. We just have to get out of this biome, which we are. Oh, my. This is crazy. This is freaking crazy. Oh, shoot! Oh, yep. When will we stop, please? Will we please stop? Oh my gosh. Oh. How did we survive? This car's indestructible. I must tell you. This car's indestructible. I don't know what I did to it. It's just indestructible. Okay, just keep it going. Oh my. Okay, let's get onto the road. It's way too bumpy. Oh. We're finally in. But that garage stop is so rare, and I probably won't find one for a couple months. God dang it. Oh no. Come on, stop. How has nothing fell off of this car? Did I lose my coolant? No. Turbo reattach. Okay, about that. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's just get back onto the road. This is awful. Also, I think that background saver is a little bit broken, but that's okay. Also, that lamp, oh, there. Okay. Wow. I don't know what to say anymore. This has been the most destructive flipping episode I've ever done on this game. Also, if you're asking, will I go backwards back to the house once I reach the end of the game? Yes, I most likely will, because I love this game so much. dude, this is awful. Auto saving. It's like just so broken, but at least it works a little bit. That's good. Is there any stops on the side of the road? Also, that Plymouth Fury is being destructive, so we'll go. Reckless driving. He's on the opposite freaking lane, which I don't know why. Also, this car feels so much slower. It might be because I have, like, no gas. And that we're on a slight incline. Oh, my. They disappeared, so there's no point. I might have to put some more gas into this thing, but... Wow. Wait, is that a stop? Oh, no, that's just a radio tower. Come on. This is terrible. This is, oh my gosh. Wow. Wow. Well, this is interesting. I think I'm gonna stop it here. We're still on some terrible roads. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please smash like, please subscribe. This is like the most reckless video I think I've done on this game. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this game and this video. Please like and subscribe, and bye.